Welcome to Little Bay to Knock, where the water is our lifestyle. This bay is one of the sole purposes of why our community exists. And well, our bays exist because of the many rivers that drain into it. Without them, life would be boring. With 508 miles of stream that flows year-round, the Escanaba River is one of the largest and well-known rivers that flows into Little Bay to Knock. In fact, Henry Wadsworth Longfellow mentioned the river in his poem called The Song of Hiawatha. Its limestone bottom is how it coined the name Escanaba, which translates to flat rock in Ojibwe. However, some maintain that Escanaba means land of the red buck. The Days River is located between Escanaba and Rapid River. This river runs 61 linear miles down to Delta County, where it wraps around the Days River trails and on through Gladstone Golf Course. This watershed dates back to the Ore Division period between 438 and 505 million years ago. The Days River is a cold water fishery and has many cobblestone ripples that make a good habitat for aquatic insects and an even better dinner for trout. Just northeast of Days River, you'll find Rapid River. Here the water flows over limestone rock to create a small set of falls. In fact, that same limestone rock is what makes up much of Delta County. Limestone is usually formed by sediments of microskeletons and shells from marine life and forms in layers. This river is also home to cold water fish species such as brook trout. Thanks for floating some of Delta County's rivers with us. And we'll see you another time to check out more of our waters.